Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope that you're all doing well. So today I'll be showing you 10 mangas with a smart and badass main character. And before we start, I would like to mention that this video has been sponsored by Bilibili Comics. So Bilibili has officially launched their English website for the global audience, on which they publish high quality manhwas completely for free and without any ads. I have given the link to it down in the description, and now let's get to the top 10. Number 10, Two Man. The story starts off with our main character trying to jump from a building because he was constantly being bullied at school. And right as he was about to jump, he heard a voice that said, "Give it to me." Turns out that the voice actually came from a spirit of a dead man. The spirit then proposes a deal to the main character where it promises to take care of all his bullies and turn his life around. But in return, the spirit wanted the main character to lend him his body. Alright, so this manhwa might not have the best art, but the story is really good. Also, this manhwa is completed and has around 80 chapters, so definitely give it a try and see if you like it. Number 9, Ranker's Return. Our main character was a rich guy who used to play a VR MMORPG and became the highest ranked player in it. But after a while, he got bored and deleted his account and joined the military. After he came back, he saw that his family went bankrupt and he didn't know how he was going to take care of his family now. He then sees that the people were making money from the VR MMORPG game he used to play. The MC then uses his prior knowledge about the game to level up really fast and earn a lot of money. Alright, so this manhwa is pretty good art and the story is decent. And if you're someone who enjoys manhwa with RPG elements, you should definitely give it a try. Number 8, FFF Class Trash Hero. This is an isekai story where the main character was forcefully summoned to a fantasy world, Fantasia, in order to defeat the Demon King. However, after 10 years of adventuring, right when he defeated the Demon King, he received a report card that judged his heroism from the god of the world and found out that he received a F grade for his character because he killed his annoying comrades he had been traveling with for 10 years. The god of Fantasia then forcefully takes him back 10 years while removing all of his stats and levels, and this enrages our main character. He vows to find the truth about Fantasia while getting immensely strong in order to get revenge on those who summoned him to this world. Number 7, When Night Falls. 8 years ago, Mochizuki Saya was raped and murdered by 3 Julian delinquents. Protected under the Julian Act, the delinquents have been allowed to re-enter the society. But Mochizuki Wataru, Saya's younger brother, hasn't forgotten their crimes and wishes for them to be punished. Not long after his sister's death anniversary, he decides to look for those responsible. However, he's run over with a bike by one of the delinquents and is hospitalized. While at the hospital, he awakens the ability to interact with other people's dreams and discovers that these interactions bring real-life effect. Knowing that his ability allows him to do a perfect crime, he vows to avenge his sister when night falls. Number 6, Leveling with the Gods. He became stronger, faster than anyone else, but in the end, he still lost. There was only despair for Kim Yu-won. In his last moments, he was given another chance through the sacrifice of his comrade. His fate had not yet been sealed. Returning back to the past, he attempts to climb the tower again with his unmatched talent to fight the ancient evils that threatens to destroy the tower. Alright, so this manhwa is really good art, and as for the story, it doesn't really do anything new. And it has a lot of similarities with Second Life Ranker, so if you wanted to read something similar to it, you should definitely give this a try. And as of now, it has 28 chapters. Number 5, Colorless. An enormous solar flare caused the planet to lose all of its colors. Humans are deformed and declining in number. The key to reclaiming the old world lies within the power hidden in color and one girl. Knowing that the few remnants of the color in the world yield great power, Avidya, who is conducting research while protecting a girl named Shay, uses the colors to expand his own power and throws himself in a battle against the cult. Alright, so this manga has a really unique storyline, and as you can see, the art is really amazing. I would recommend each and every one of you to give it a try, and I'm pretty sure you'll like it. Number 4, History. Alexander the Great is a name known around the world as belonging to one of the greatest military commanders in history. but due to the grandeur of his name and enormity of his achievements, his right-hand man, Eumenes, remains a lesser-known historical figure. Eumenes led a turbulent life, overcoming numerous struggles and traveling great distances to meet and befriend many of the most influential names of his time. The start of this manga might feel a little plain, but as the story continues, it gets a lot more interesting. And as for the art, it's pretty decent, and everyone who's interested in historical mangas should definitely give it a try. Number 3. The story of a low-ranked soldier becoming a monarch. This story is about an average soldier with no special talents, who struggles to become a knight, but due to lack of skill, he gets killed. Before dying, he swallows a mysterious artifact which returns him to his 15-year-old self, and now, using his knowledge, he swears to get stronger. Alright, so this manga might not have the best art, but the story is really good, and you can actually see the characters developing as the story progresses. And as of now, it has 50 chapters. Number 2. Game Obu Familia. The protagonist, along with his stepmother and two stepsisters, are summoned into another world, but it's not to fight against a demon lord, but to fight against undead monsters called Deadmel that have overrun the world and can only be killed by using weapons made with holy silver. For that, a familia is made, a group consisting of four people, which are a swordmaster that uses the holy sword, the guardian that uses the power of earth, the healer that uses the power of water, and the black mage that uses the power of fire. Alright, so this manga has both really good art and story. It might get a little dark at some points, but still give it a try. I'm pretty sure you'll like it. Number 1. The most notorious stalker runs the world's greatest clan. Noel, a youth who admires his grandfather, was hailed as a hero and aspires to be the strongest seeker. But his job that appeared in the appraisal was a supporter class stalker. Stalker is a peaky job with the weakest individual abilities, a job that could never become the strongest. If I create the strongest clan and become the clan master, then I'll essentially become the strongest, thinking that Noel worked hard persistently to fulfill his ambition. On the other hand, the merciless methods he employed for the sake of his ambitions were acknowledged by everyone as a path of evil. Alright, so this manga is also a little dark, and our main character doesn't hesitate to do anything if it helps him reach his goal. And with that, we have come to the end of today's list. I hope that you all found something new to read. Also, be sure to check out Bilibili Comics. I've given the link to it down in the description. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.